What is up, everybody? Welcome to tonight's stream. I'm Specialist Frosty Ice Cream, so I can donate all my proceeds to charity that deals with children's disabilities. How are we doing tonight? Tonight, we are going to be playing some good old Fortnite. We're going to try this again. Yesterday was kind of crazy. It pissed me off. But it is what it is. Alright. Let's go ahead and get this going, shall we? Where to go? Fucking flare gun, really? How's everybody doing tonight? My first Monday back to work wasn't that bad. I use the pump. Zay Holmes, the like, very much appreciated. How you doing, bud? Not much, man. Getting a late start. Let's go check out this house anyway. How's your day, man? No, I didn't want to pick that up. Stuff for my kids. I was thinking, a lot of times I won't start streaming until the kids are in bed, so my son had football camp and my wife went to go pick him up, and I just thought they'd be back sooner than they did get sooner than. And they actually did. I went that way. So, but then I had to go help them with stuff, and then, boom, here we are now. Hey Chris, how you doing, buddy? Yo, Chris, coming in with that share is very much appreciated. And the likes, very much appreciated. Get your games in, bro. I'll try. Oh, I'm good. I'm ready for Tuesday, if that makes any sense.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of the area. There's a crafting table over here. And I don't have enough gold. Still not enough. What does that flare gun do? What's up with the noise? Like, does it give away your position? Like, does it mark you? Getting the fuck out of there. Give me some shield here. I got lucky. He was just exposed enough for that shotgun. Let's see if I can suck over here. Let's see if I can. Thanks, man. That guy always gets me. We got the whole island over there. I'm gonna watch out for that. I'll try. I'm gonna have to move. Soga! But I think this guy knows I'm in here. Talk. Shit. Yeah, man. First game back in a while. Guy over there. I see him. Guy up. Shit. Another guy right there. Waiting. Baby! Let's go! No, I'm not. I have not tried the new resurgence. It's my first solo dub in a while. Been told OTS the castle type resurgence from okay. Good rotate. I was just trying to keep an eye on behind me. I don't know what the fuck he wants. I thought I was gonna die there because he got him. He did a fucking launch pad and went up in the air, and I'm like, I had no idea what the fuck he went. But I pulled it out. I still don't like Resurgence, though. I don't care what they change it to. That is career solo win number 4. Oh, we could watch replays. America, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. I had 8 eliminations.
Run.
Oh, so you could save these? This is cool. Alright. Zay, you coming? Oops. No, you can go to super slow mo. That's what I want. Go back to that! I'm just curious how all my kills went. This is cool. Oh, not that one. That one. So what else can you do with this stuff? Is this how you get your clips, Zay? Oh, okay. I want to watch this last segment again, then we'll get into another game. Zay, you coming? He went up, then went straight down. I lost him. I lost sight of him. I thought he came behind me. This is where I thought I was gonna die at, because I did not see where he was where he landed. And not until I saw the replay that he went up and then he went down somewhere over there. He didn't even come behind me. He must have came through that one building. And I just missed him because I'm rotating too far. Because I'm turning back and forth too fast. Yeah, I just wanted to see it. Well, I figured Sucker would do a hat, but I guess not. Zay, you coming? You coming, Zay? Just letting you know, I'll probably be on for another hour, then I'm getting off. Because, you know, I'm back to work now. And I was gone all last week, so. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, whatever. You know, suddenly he doesn't miss. He was missing with the shotgun, switched something, and then whatever the fuck. Whatever. So inconsistent. I'm so fucking inconsistent. I'm going to take a break. Fuck it. What's up, guys? I'm back. Sorry I blew it. I just get frustrated. Did all that work for a win and then fucking choked my crown victory right out of the fucking window. It is what it is. It goes like that sometimes, I guess.
Whatever, that guy don't fucking miss. That guy don't fucking miss. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, those are round numbers.
Yo, that nigga's sick, bro.
Yo, I'm telling you, yo, when I first heard this shit, bro, I was like, this shit sound kind of whack and shit, but then I gave it, like, more time and shit, and I'm like, oh, hell no, this shit's a banger, nigga. And he sound white as hell, but he black, bro.
What's his name?
So he goes off the name Is O'Kenny.
Boo.
O'Kenny?
Yeah, Is O'Kenny. And the song is called Brown.
Oh my god.
See, I'll forward it.
Nigga, when I heard that shit, talking about him holding the MP5 and shit, I was like, wait, what? Reload this clip. He said, holding the MP5.
2, 2, 3, 5, 5, 6. Mr. Redman. Well, I'm not gonna tell him to turn off his music. You know, this is not me. Oh, I just don't want to get muted. Oh, I'm getting pretty tired. This is one time, guys, I fell asleep during stream, but... Alright guys, I'm gonna call it there. Sorry for the short stream, I started late. Got a victory tonight, and the last couple games hadn't been that good. Just gonna call it quits. I'm just gonna, Friday I will probably have a new schedule up, just to let you guys know. I'm just gonna play through this week, the schedule as is, and then we'll figure out from there. But alright guys, tomorrow we'll be back on Warzone. I will have the victory highlight on YouTube here shortly. But alright guys, I specialist Frosty I stream so I can donate all my proceeds to charity that deals with children's disabilities. You guys have a wonderful night, and as always, stay frosty.